In the book, Fish in a Tree, there was a girl named Allie Nickerson. She was shy, unpopular, and illiterate. Then she became friends with a girl named Keisha and a boy named Albert. In school, Allie struggled to do her work and understand.
Why didn't she understand? Why didn't she do her work? When Allie's arch nemesis, Shay, ran for class president, she needed an opponent, so she nominated Allie. If Shay was always bullying her, then why would she nominate her?
When Mr. Daniel started to realize that she was having trouble, he started tutoring her. He wondered if she was dyslexic, so he did a test. Was she dyslexic? You should really read the book, Fish in a Tree, to find out what happens next.